Hey, GoPro user, you just record something and your file is corrupted. Ha, this is too bad. That just happened to me a few minutes ago. But I find a way to repair this. You don't need any software, you don't need any subscription except to YouTube. Here are it work. This over here is my corrupted file. It's unreadable. And this is what happened when I pass it over YouTube. So, like I said, the only thing you need is a YouTube account. By the way, this is my main channel. You can subscribe to it by clicking on the upper right link. But let's go back to the main subject. You want to repair your file. You go on upload over here. I'm gonna take another file as an example because it's smaller. Just put your file here and wait for it to be uploaded. We let YouTube make the job for us. And I'm gonna set it as private because I don't want anybody on my channel to see this. And then we go on processing. You don't have anything to do right now. You just wait. Doopy 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 doo, doopy 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 doo, doopy doopy doo. And the processing is done. So now what you do is you go on my channel and on Video Manager up here. Look, this is the video that I've just uploaded. It was corrupted and YouTube don't care about it. Just wait a few minutes for YouTube to be really done with the processing of your video. And then just click here and go on download MP4. And we just got it. Unfortunately, the video can't be downloaded back to 1080p, but you still get it in 720p. That's better than nothing, huh? So, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and see, of course, my main channel where I do funny stuff like this. And good luck with your video. Have a great day.